Hey, welcome to OMG Old Man Golf. We got a travel and golf vlog of the ultimate German golf trip. This is day one, starting in Celle, Germany. There's all my gear. And we're going to take a train first from Celle up to Fjord with a ferry in between. And here I am on the train with my golf club and my gear, headed to Hamburg. Along the way, we ran into this little town with a funny name if you say it in English. Also went by the North Sea, very beautiful. And then we get to the ferry to take us over to the island of Fjord. I got there a little bit later than I planned, and it was a bit nasty, rainy, but they welcome you there anyway. And the nice people at the Hotel Deuce, they made me this for dinner. Fjord is a sandy island, far north up almost by Denmark. But it's a cute town. I mean, it's well-kept and very neat and orderly, with the beach where, you know, it's designed for tourists. Very nice place, very nice people. So now we get to day two, we're going to play some golf. So let's check the weather. Ooh, it looks like it's 64 high, 55 low, lots of wind and rain.
All right, this golf course is gorgeous. This weather is a little bit frightening, but I'm having
a blast. It's a test of my manhood on golf. Like nothing I've ever done before in this cold and rain and wind. It's awesome. Gotta play everything low, keep it down. Look at the wind and the microphone sock just blowing and the weeds blowing. It is a test of golf and I survived it. Afterwards went to the restaurant and rewarded myself with a nice schnitzel and a Weissenbier, and they were both delicious. But after that, I crashed out. Woke up early for day three. Day three is a very busy day, starting with if I could go west, it'd be easy, but you gotta make this big circle to get to Sult.
All right, it's day three of the journey. Today I take a ferry, some trains, and I'll play Bundesung, and then take some trains to Hamburg. Very, very busy, busy, busy day. It's about 6:45 in the morning, and here we go.
This is my second train station, and I learned a lesson about having too much gear and changing trains.
Made it on the bus, my last mode of transportation, ship, train, bus. Here we go.
The island of Sult, it is high 50s and windy, like gust of 50 miles an hour windy, but beautiful. Look at this five-star hotel right there off the golf course.
Golf. All right, OMG Old Man Golf made it here to the island of Sult, geht's in Budesand. Best course in Germany 2020. You see, it's a little breezy. It's a nice links course experience here in Germany. He's gonna report you what's happening on the round. But we wish him a great day. And if you like to come over, feel free to call us, book some tea times. We're happy to have you. Lovely place. Mister, have a good round.
Thank you very much.
All right, this is the first hole and I'm hitting dead into the wind, and watch my hat. Watch what happens to my hat. Did you see it? Why don't we watch it in slow motion? Maybe we can see it a little bit better. The wind just takes it and blows it. Shoom. That's the last hole I play with a hat. Every shot is affected by the wind. I got a little 8-iron chip here. I'm just trying to keep my balance and the wind is blowing me all around. But it was a blast. I'll always remember playing this course. And I survived it. I've got a train to Hamburg to get me there fairly late. So it brings us to day four. I got there, I had some McDonald's, and I went to bed. Hamburg is a port city, a trade city on the North Sea, and a lot of old money in Hamburg for sure, but beautiful. It's well kept and quite a place.
The beautiful Hamburg Country Club in Hamburg, Germany. Actually have a nice day today, which is gonna be very, very nice. Let's see if I can get this course. Thanks, gangsters. Thank you, Janice.
It's a beautiful place. You would think this is a file footage picture, but I took this picture. This is my tee shot on the second hole. Par five. Trees going down both sides. I hit a bit of a hook, but I think I'm okay. Look how well this bunker is maintained. This looks like pre-COVID type stuff here. I mean, it's perfect. Perfect. I haven't seen bunkers like this in I don't know how long.
Well, this has been one great adventure. Thank you, Janice. Thank you so much. Love you. You couldn't give me a better birthday present. I hope everybody is enjoying these rounds. And what a difference in the weather coming down to Hamburg. Good Lord, this is nice. But this is one heck of a course. Up and down, fast greens.
All right, the last leg of my trip is from Hamburg to Celle. And I went ahead and I sprung for first class tickets for my golf clubs and for myself as we make the journey from Hamburg to Celle. On the lessons learned side, travel light. Take the light golf bag. Double check your stuff. I had to make an emergency run to Saturn to get some GoPro equipment that I had forgotten. These were three great but very different courses. The Hamburg Falkenstein course, elevation and fast greens, and even has a no cart policy. They keep it immaculate. Bundestrand is a links course with elevation and wind. Crazy. And Fjord is a combination of the two. It kind of reminds me of Bandon Dunes in Oregon. I will have vlogs of all three courses coming soon. So subscribe and become a golf gangster so you don't miss out.